My name is Jonathan Boylan, and I'm enrolled in the Pest Control Advisor Certificate Program. With being a Pest Control Advisor, there's many facets to that. It broadens throughout the agriculture industry in California. The job that I plan on getting when I'm done with the program is being out in the field, hopefully working for a vineyard management as a Pest Control Advisor, or with the fertilizer company as a Pest Control Advisor for the vineyards.
As far as the demand for pest control advisors, it's really huge. Most of the pest control advisors in California are 50 years of age and plus, so there's a lot of retirees coming along, and that's why I'm so excited to have this program at our college, because we can train the young people to get on board and get excited about this as a career. Skill sets that would be very good for students to have or to develop to succeed in these programs, I think, are people skills and listening skills and being amenable to learning new things. One of the advantages of a student choosing to come to the community college would be that it just takes 2 years. The caveat is that they need to be working part-time at a related industry.
The classes can also conflict with getting a job that may be seasonal. With the vineyards, so you know, if the classes are during the day and you have to be on the vineyard during the day, somewhat conflicts, but usually the job in itself wants you to have the knowledge, so they're very supportive.